how much, you guys kind of survived a little bit of a scare there. How fortunate were you guys to kind of come away with that?
I mean, it's always big to get a win. Obviously, like, that's not the normal Grizzlies you would see, but I think, you know, a lot of people underestimate them. But, you know, they're going to go out there and play hard, play physical. So, you know, they're still an NBA team at the end of the day, so still glad to come away with the win.
How about Malik just in the overtime period?
That's big for us. You know, obviously Malik is that kind of caliber guy. You know, he'll put it in the hoop for us, and for him to kind of turn up for us in that overtime, you know, that was huge.
You had 5 blocks tonight, most of them on Desmond. Just how big was that for you to be able to stay in front of him and make life so difficult?
I think it was big for the team, just because he was kind of their main guy. So for me to try to slow him down and contain him, I think that throws off the rhythm of their team, you know, if he can't get it going, you know, kind of rely on other guys to beat us. So kind of just trying to go out there, do my job, and make it tough on him and make other people beat us.
You don't show a lot of emotion, but when you had the block on the three, you really did show a bunch of emotion. Just how big was that in that moment in overtime?
I don't know. I just love playing defense, so I got the block, and that's like a good one to get, you know, especially it's kind of hard to block guys' three-point shots. So just kind of timed it well and got it, and that's kind of, I don't know, kind of came up out of me for real. So. Definitely felt good.
The block that led to the alley-oop on the other end, did you even see it happen, or were you still kind of collecting yourself?
Did I? I don't even – I did. Because I was looking and I was like, Fox threw it kind of high. But, I mean, Malik went and got it, so, yeah, I definitely seen it.
Yeah, when Malik is in that zone like that, y'all kind of like feel that energy coming off him. And y'all know, you know, it's go time. It's time to get him the ball when he's –
Oh, for sure, for sure. Even when it's not, I'm definitely still looking to get it to Malik because I know he's, you know, he sees it go in one time, he's on, like he's easily can get it going. So, especially like tonight when he had it going for us in overtime, it's kind of one of those times where, you know, you just kind of got to get it to him and, you know, let him do him. So, like I said, just glad he was able to turn up for us in overtime.
You know, we have no idea what's going on with Kevin at this point, but. Just how much do you need to step into that role if your number's called and sort of the next man up mentality?
I think kind of like you just said, you know, if my number's called, it's just the next man up mentality. You know, hopefully it's nothing too serious, but, you know, kind of the season still goes. So, you know, just kind of got to be ready for, you know, for whatever happens. So, you know, if it is called, you know, I'll just be ready.
Following up on a question I asked you yesterday, is like we've seen you be this defensive player when you came into the league, but I'm curious from your standpoint, do you feel like it's grown even bigger, or do you just feel what you do naturally defensively just translates so well?
I mean, I do think I've got better at certain things. You know, now that I'm out there getting more minutes, I'm getting more comfortable, you know, reading more things. But I mean, I do think this is a lot of what I was already able to do, and now I'm just getting more comfortable. So I'm able to experience more things, you know, kind of, you know, the good and the bad things. You know, I might miss a read, you know, I might guess right on the read. So just out there learning and trying to gain experience for real.
Who's helped you with that?
I watch a lot of film. I mean, the guys on the team, they definitely have a lot of faith in me on the defensive end. So just knowing that and watching a lot of film on guys, you know, on myself too, and just kind of seeing what I could have done better or what guys like to do, that's kind of helped me for sure.